It was Moussa Touré's idea to make a film about illegal immigration. About fishing boats launched into treacherous waters with smuggled passengers as cargo. About young Senegalese living in misery who pay huge sums of money and risk death in hopes of a better future. Since its release less than a year ago, La Pirogue continues to move spectators around the world with its technical quality and relevant emotional content.
It's a movie about hope and despair. It's true, this film won many awards, but with great modesty, I think it is making its way. It's an experience, a journey, a reflection. In general, when there is that, I believe there is a good result in the end. Africans in general are people who love images. We speak with images, we sleep with images, we awaken with images. So we love stories, beautiful stories.
Parlons avec l'image, nous nous réveillons avec l'image, nous dormons avec nous, nous aimons les histoires.
On part ce soir?
Tu as l'argent.
Africans are huge movie fans, but their passion for the seventh art is often hard to fulfill. Movie theaters in most capital cities are now hard to come by. As a result, even African films are rarely shown on the continent.
Le vrai mal du cinéma africain, c'est qu'il n'y a pas de salle. Et il y a des produits, parce que le nombre de films africains...
The real problem with African cinema is that there are no cinemas yet. There are products. The number of African and Senegalese films that have been made and we've never seen, you can't count them. I think we need to stop producing films to make cinemas instead, so that films that have never been seen by Africans, well, they can see them now. I want to make movie theaters popular in Senegal. I'm going to make one there soon. It will be just four walls with stone benches and a digital projector. I think in all the neighborhoods in Senegal, cinemas can be like that, because we had cinemas like that before. I say to myself with optimism that there are youth who are there who have the material, who have also the technical skills, and who can probably make movies in the future and then project them. But we should bear in mind that there is a great difference between the cinema of yesterday and that of today.
Pour des salles de cinéma d'antan et d'aujourd'hui, je crois qu'il y a une différence.
Talented and ambitious African youth are one of the continent's most important treasures. Just as they have high hopes, the hope for solutions to Africa's problems rest largely on their shoulders.
Dans quelques jours, on sera à l'Espagne, le paradis.
Là où on va, c'est pas le paradis.